was good, shorty? Yeah. I told you I was gonna call you. Say, I ain't doing shit. What you doing? Okay. By what time?
Man, where we going, man?
Damn, nigga, I told you, nigga, I gotta go pick up some money. Shit, why you worry about a superstar?
Well, look, don't be trying to have my homeboy with some ugly ass bitch. You know, we don't do no shit like that.
I need to go eat, have a couple drinks, and I got somewhere to be. I ain't got time to be running in these streets, baby.
But shit, if it weren't for motherfucking Sean, I wouldn't be doing this shit.
Man, I ain't the one that got you doing this shit. You doing this shit on your own.
Shut the fuck up. Why you in the shit you in now?
This ain't got nothing to do with me, though.
It's a t-shirt with nothing under it. You already know, shit. You know what I'm saying? I got this dick for your ass, though. Shit.
Hey, let me holler at you.
Who that is?
Don't run. Come out. Man, shut the fuck up.
Got something for, bro, let me tell you, my nigga, like, this shit, I don't know what type of shit this is, my nigga, but, bro, this shit hard to sell, my nigga, like, I don't know what you done did to this, and whipped it, and cooked it, I don't know what the fuck you done did to it, niggas is giving it back.
No,
like,
ain't giving shit, but motherfucker, look at my shirt. I've been cooking that same shit all motherfucking day.
Yeah, but I don't know how you been cooking it, because niggas ain't been buying it, though, my nigga, like, shit. Like,
so what you
want
saying?
Me to do? Like, I mean, what I'm saying is, shit, like, I can get this shit back, or, like, you know what I'm saying? I don't know
ain't
what
no
you
giving want... shit back.
What you
ain't
mean, my nigga? Like, what you mean? Why, yo? Man, Big Rick, what the fuck?
Man, shut the fuck up.
Man, what the fuck, bro?
Hey, shit, I don't know what that nigga doing, bro, but I'm gonna holler at you, bro. I'm gonna holler at you, bro.
Motherfucker. What the fuck are you pushing me for?
Dog, what the fuck,
nigga,
dog?
Nigga, take the football.
No, I asked
take the football, nigga. Man. Die, motherfucker. Die, bitch.
Hey, I ain't fucking with
you. Die, motherfucker. Nigga. The fuck you going, superstar? The fuck is you going, superstar? Die. Die, motherfucker.
Now, what I told you, man?
Man, what the fuck?
I'm saying, what I told you, what the fuck is wrong with you, man? Fuck
up. Stick the football. Stick the football!
Big Rick, I ain't fucking with you no more, man. Take me home, man. You just killed the man, bro.
Stick the football.
What you talking about?
Stick the football.
Alexis. Look, I know...
Yo, why are you even calling my phone right now? How'd you get my number?
I got it from Facebook. Okay, just listen. Wait. I never meant for things to go down the way that it did. It was never supposed to go that far. Corey just told me to get a girl and we were only supposed to drug you and rob you. And he would pay us $10,000. It was never supposed to end up with you going to jail.
$10,000? That's it? Baby, I'm worth $60 million. You... Wait a minute. Why the hell should I believe anything you just said?
Because I called you from Facebook, genius.
Huh. Anyway. So that nigga Corey set me up, huh? That sneaky ass nigga. I got something for that nigga.
Look, I just want to make things right. I talked to my girl and she agreed to drop the charges.
Oh, well, that's the best news I've heard all day. It's party time.
Do you really think that's the best thing for you to do right now?
If it weren't for you, I would be in this mess any damn way. But you know what? You're still fine, though, so I let it ride. That's it, baby. That's it.
How you get in my house?
What you mean, nigga, the door was open?
Nah, nigga, the door wasn't open. I just unlocked the door.
Hey, man, listen, besides all that, yo, how the fuck you come up with $1 million to bail me out?
I knew this was coming. Hey, you gotta stop breaking in my house, man.
What the fuck are you talking about?
So how you found out I bought you out, Rex?
Dummy, your name was on the fucking bail paper.
Yo, how you come up with the money, man?
I don't think it's time to talk about that, Rex. But what's good? You ain't dropped the soap, did you?
Yeah, man, I ain't dropped no soap. You see, I had to cut my motherfucking hair to change my public appearance.
Corporate, you gonna use your name now? Alexander?
Y'all say y'all wanted to get some groupies, pop some bottles, fuck some hoes like y'all say. I mean, why it's important right now?
You know what? I tell you what. It's not important right now, because you just said the magic word. These groupies. But we gonna talk about this shit later.
Yeah, you don't need to be fucking with no groupies right now, right?
Listen, you see the reason why I got this bald head? I donated my hair to women's cancer. Had to, you know, work on my...
Room what you got in front of you, that's all I can say. Like I say, Sean should have been on the way here. Well, Sean, right there. We can talk about that later, Rex. Hey, man, goddamn. Goddamn, man. You know we better turn up, nigga. What's up, man?
What's up, man?
Big swallow, my nigga Rex. What it do,
remember,
man?
Remember, man, 60 million, man. 60
hey,
million.
Man, I'm trying to get there.
Yeah.
I'm about 60 million short, though.
Yeah. Still trying to figure out how you came up with that million.
Yeah. Well, Sean, we got a little business that we was, you know, talking about before you got it, but we can discuss that later, right, Rex?
Yeah, we can discuss it later, shit.
We, as in me and you.
Yeah.
Hey, y'all want to put a nigga on the business? It's all good, though.
Nah, it ain't nothing with you, man. It's just...
You know, a couple questions, couple answers. They ain't need to be on
stage. Fuck the summertime, cause I'm hot now. Hot now. I can change the forecast right now. Right now. A lot of you niggas is in denial. Adjust your thermostat, you need to cool down. Beneath the surface, I come from the underground. Monitor my every move just like an ultrasound. Sound. Trying to play me like a child, you just a pedophile. I'm a contender, never throw in the towel.
Anybody I bring on, bro, it's got to be 100.
I know I got a couple hotheads I tend to hang around, but my childhood friends, man. I mean, it's kind of hard to get around from people that you've been around your whole life. You know what I'm saying? You got friends like that. You still run them hoes on Pearl Street, too.
Here you go, man. Don't worry about them hoes on Pearl Street, man.
Yeah, you told me gonna stop that shit. Bro. I got somebody to take them off your hand, who silent partner.
Okay.
Hey, you got a lot to say, but don't say shit. He don't say much of nothing.
I see. I see. I like his steel.
What else can I do? Gotta stay out of trouble, so get in here with you. Shit, you gotta keep him out of trouble, right?
You want that 10%, man? Just keep the copa static, keep the business at business, and all that outside shit outside. We good, man. I got you. I told you I got you. That's real talk.
Gotcha. I'm gonna shoot again, though, because I'm cheating.
You wanna put the 10% on this shit?
Nah,
okay. I ain't got this shit yet. Okay, well, I'm just saying, shit, we shooting.
Let's
chill, bro.
We got this. Let's chill, bro. That's Sean. That's Nino. Sean.
What's going on, man?
That nigga
Downstairs, we upstairs.
Let's go in there.
And he was saying that Core still owed him some money, so I'm like,
man, listen, man, nigga out here trying to burden man something. You better read that motherfucking contract. How much you say you supposed to be getting paid?
It's a $100,000 contract, but I ain't got no money yet, no signing bonus, no nothing. The money I bond the right side, I made that deal with another agent.
Hey, man, read that motherfucking contract, bro.
Fuck.
You know what I'm saying? Nigga out here ain't getting paid, bro. You know what I'm saying?
I hope he ain't doing that, man.
Boy. You know what I'm saying? I told you to watch these niggas, man.
Fuck.
For real.
What you gonna do about it?
I don't know, man. I don't know. That shit up in the L right now, bro. What you say?
I don't know, man. Ratchet's got 60 million.
60 M's?
M's.
Who sign
M's.
With? Who sign with?
New York.
Whatever the paper, I'm going.
I'm trying to find him, because now he done came out here talking about he trying to have fun, he trying to celebrate. You know, he fighting a little case too, man.
All right, let's wait, shit. What he did?
What they say he did.
Oh, all right, great. All right. Girls be about that cash, boy. They know you got that cake. They'll try to put it on you.
He told me, he said, he fixed some drinks. He didn't know it was the Molly in the drink. She drunk the wrong drink. The Molly drink was for him. She drank.
Oh, they try to set him up in the backfire.
And she went to yelling at, running out of the house screaming rape. He hadn't even touched her. Say he hadn't even put the condom on yet. I was like, damn.
At least he ain't get jammed up in that shit. I'm just glad he gave it to her. Yeah. And she took it.
Yeah.
It backfired.
He said everything under control. He wanted to talk to me about it. So I'm trying to find him, man. When I find him, I'm going to see what's up. But y'all more than welcome to hang out. We finna get some bottles.
For real. We finna
slide. Highlight the scenery.
What up? You know how that's going. Shit, we out here. Let's go. Let's slide, man.
Let's slide, bro.
I'm trying to find him.
Too, man. Where you been?
I had some business I had to take care of, man.
I got something to talk to you about, too.
Yeah.
About what you called me about?
Nah, exactly. I got to tell you about your man's story, man.
Yeah, we need to hear about that now.
Yeah, we got questions. Go on, smoke, man. Yeah. Tell you about your man's. Shakur paid Alexis and Scott $10,000 each. To drug me and rob.
What?
No.
Yes. And he said he was gonna pay them an additional $5,000 to testify against me in court.
No.
I told you.
You did tell me.
I told you.
I'm gonna tell you though. When I pulled up on Sean, I got out the car. Corey said he gotta take a phone call. He said give him 5 or 10 minutes. I was talking to Sean for a minute, then he came up.
act like nothing ever happened. But usually he'll say who he talking to. You know what I'm saying? He would try to brag about another deal or something like that. He didn't say nothing. He never even mentioned it. Poor gotta go. Take care of him. He gotta go.
Hey, bro.
Let's go see what he talking about.
What's up?
What's up, Big Rick?
Damn, you been home, you ain't been fucking with me, huh?
I told you last time, G. I ain't doing that, man.
Oh, yeah? Where's Sean at?
He worked for you, bro. I don't know where Sean at. I'm looking for him, too. You might be able to help me out.
Superstar, you getting spotted in hell, huh?
Just telling you like it is, bro. I ain't got time for that.
Hey, check this out, bro. Fuck all that chit-chat, nigga. Where the fuck Sean at, nigga?
Fuck you mean, nigga? You already know what time it is with me, nigga.
Hey, check this out. I'll fire your fuck ass up.
Fuck you mean what I'm talking about, boy? You know what time it is with me, boy.
I call that.
You know what time it is with me, boy.
I call that.
Straight up, nigga.
Come on, man.
Yo.
See if you make it to your car. See if you make it to your car. One set, go.
I ready to get the fuck up out of here, dog. I'm fucked up for real, so. I got my keys in one of these pockets.
God damn, that's how it is, about $5,000?
Man, fuck all that, nigga. Fuck you and your money, nigga. What you mean, nigga? I don't give a fuck about it. Son! Son! Son!
It's on one person, not like you.
What's up, nigga?
What's up, son?
I miss you so much.
Man, why you didn't tell me you was coming?
I wanted to surprise you, bro. I ain't seen you so long.
Come on.
Hot. It's definitely hot.
What you been up to?
Suspended.
From what? Your attitude.
It's a long story.
You gotta work on the attitude, bro.
How was your flight?
Long.
High school?
Good.
Good.
What you been up to, other than that,
being
suspended?
We're gonna take a shot and talk about it.
Oh, Lord. This is gonna be a long day. Yeah. How did you get to this point? Like, your attitude, man.
To the story, I'm gonna explain. So, receiver run a route, receiver runs a route, he ran the route, he ran the fly route, ball goes outside shoulder, he ran inside, turns to the interception, he gets mad, he comes back to the sideline.
And you said, snap.
Yeah, I did.
You snapped.
But he threw the punch first and he did connect.
So, scratch all that. What does your agent think?
Oh, by my agent. Yeah, we might need to bother for this one. My agent, Corey ain't right. Corey ain't right.
Corey
been cool for years
though.
Yeah, but Corey set Rex up.
Hey, hey, hey.
What's up, Rex?
Hey, what's going on, sweetheart? What's your problem, man? What are you talking about right now?
You know I tell my sister everything.
Bro. What are you talking about right now?
I'm talking about the $30,000 that was on your head, Rex.
Hey,
what happened, Rex?
So it's. So
look at me. Look at her.
Corey. Hey, Rex.
You going to just. Stacie speaks and you don't speak back? You know how I feel about my sister. She said, hey, Rex.
What's going on? What's going with Corey?
Corey's on a vacation. Anyway, Corey did some... Yeah, he did some shit he shouldn't have did.
Wait a minute. Corey's on a vacation.
Yeah, he went to Jamaica.
Jamaica?
He had $30,000 surrounded around this guy.
We still talking about this shit.
Next
what
subject.
What's going on?
Yeah, so...
Like a phone call or something to do?
You hey, Rex.
Hey, how you doing?
How you doing?
I'm doing good.
Speaking of which,
it is.
You look good.
And you do too.
What you playing?
Yeah, what you playing, Rex?
Hey man, oh,
what you playing, Rex? Who are you? Are you the Rock?
Hey, listen, I don't even know.
Why you outside the ring?
Can I play?
Yeah, we
yeah,
can
I'm
play.
Going
yeah,
for it, bro.
Hold on,
yeah.
How do I get in the ring?
Okay, so
I just want to
Yeah, Trey, what's up?
Todd.
What's up, Trey?
Yeah. Todd.
Don't
walk off like that.
Don't worry about Todd.
They talk about you and me.
What you got going on?
Listen, I'm just trying to find a real.
You, because you put yourself in that position.
You right.
You thoughtin'.
I just need somebody to save college.
So what you want to do is,
hey,
hit that X, yeah, you want to get out the menu, you're in the menu, baby, you got to get out the menu.
Okay, show me.
Look, okay. What's up, bro?
Yeah, that was DB just called. I was Trey calling and said that DB said he's ready to do the thing.
that we need to do. You know?
Right. That thing.
No. Yeah, what I told you about my sister, man.
Wait a minute.
No, Tony. It's not like that.
I'm confused. Yo, get your ass up.
I'm just showing the game.
Why you on this couch? Why don't you control that the same button?
No, because I didn't know how to get in the ring. And then
you
can
get your ass home. Don't be trying to be cute.
Wait. How you leaving and I just got here?
We'll be back. Watch a movie or something.
Todd.
Netflix or something.
I just got here.
This shit crazy. Where you at? Where the fuck you at?
That's how you live, huh? You feeling it?
Shit, I wish I could have me old people.
Shit, me, nigga.
So check it. You know those, you know what I'm in the news about, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, so Corey had something to do with that. He sent them hoes to come drug me and rob me for 10 bands.
Nah.
You were getting them whole $10 a piece. $10.
Start getting whole $10 a piece.
Like, nah, I ain't give a $10
a piece. The agent paid the 10 bands.
Yeah,
he paid 10 bands to set him up.
You should have known, like, you getting them whole 10 bands a piece for anyway.
Let's go see about it.
I don't want to kill him. I want to kill him. He don't want to kill him.
I don't need to kill him. I just need to
handle
him.
That's what I'm on, but he said he want to be more PG rated with it. So,
listen, man, if you talk about trying to get back, leave. You can't have shit coming back.
Man, this push you got to put his bike out here, though, bro. That shit come with the territory.
Understand? There's always a way of handling things.
That's what we trying to see, man. We want to see you can put that and play the most. That's a small thing.
Yeah. That's a small thing, bro. You know.
Okay. Yeah, shit, we got that emotion. Now tonight, shit, we on some other shit. We still celebrating, so y'all already know you there, man.
You popping out?
So what's the time?
Hey, shit, I don't know, man. What time you want? We celebrating on you, boss.
9 o'clock.
Pop out. Man, Jack in the Box.
Yeah, it is, man. All right.
Be safe out here, man. We need you, man. We need more nigga like
you. Make a move, make sure you call me. Don't make a move without calling me first.
I got you. Say no more, bro.
Yeah. I plan on succeeding, man, by any means. Watch me brutalize the beat. Not a shit to see.
Say, boy. Shit. Yeah, I'm saying, dude. Ready to take me on the ride tonight? Yeah. All right, say no more. I'm gonna hit you. All right, good.
Hey, you.
Hey.
How you been?
Good. I ain't heard from you in a minute.
Just calling to check on you and touching bases with me.
Yes, I seen the news. Are you okay?
I don't know what okay mean, but I'm alive, so.
Why are y'all, what happened?
Shawn got shot. There's a lot going on. You got time, can I meet you somewhere?
Yeah, meet me where?
All right, I'm gonna text you back in about 30 minutes with the location and we can pretty much go from there.